What's up, folks? Blaze Thompson back again for Technique Tuesday here in the House of Iron. Some call it paradise. We're talking about seven exercises that you can do at home that are most effective with minimal equipment. And today, we are on number five. We're going to look at push-ups. And we're not just going to look at basic push-ups. We're going to give you seven different types of push-ups that you can do to mix it up a little bit and maybe teach you something you didn't know about push-ups in general. So first, we'll just talk about regular straight-up push-ups. I want to make sure that we keep your shoulders safe. So if you got a shoulder issue, you do not want to go down past the right angle on these. For everybody else, I want you to touch your chest. Get all the way down. When you set up, you want your elbows at about 45 degrees. I don't want them out at 90 degrees, and I don't want them right against you. That's a close grip push-up. We're going to look at regular standard push-ups with about 45 degrees. You want to get tight in a plank. Make sure your nose is in front of your fingertips. You'll come down in one big piece. Notice there's a little bit of space under my hips. My chest touches. I keep my chin up. And you want to squeeze your butt just a little bit to protect your back and truly fire your abs. So that's our basic push-up. Now, what about beginners? Let's start off with modified push-ups for them. Beginners, you're going to go from your knees. Stay in that tight position. Squeeze your butt. Come down as one big piece. Fire back up. Make sure you keep yourself in a straight line. Well, please, what if I can't do that shit? Well, you start off with a modified push-up done on an elevated surface. So you can use a table in your house. For yours, you use another rack. It's about the same height. I'd sit at a table. So you put your hands on the table, come all the way down, come all the way back up. All right, so you've been doing push-ups, you've gotten a little fitter. Now you need to take it up a level. So first, we're going to look at the dead stop push-up. The dead stop push-up. I'm going to come down to the ground, take my hands off, boom, fire back up. Come down, take my hands off, boom, fire back up. I'm breaking the kinetic chain. Usually I'll shorten on the way down and stretch. It's like a power back up after that stretch, just like a rubber band. But with this variation, I cut the chain and I got to cruise all the power off the bottom. Dead stop push-up. Next, we're going to look at plyo push-ups. So this is, you know, prison yard push-ups. You can do a clapping. You can get a couple of claps, or you can just push off the ground. This is one you can do in the modified position as well. You just got to make sure to keep those hips neutral. Next is going to be T-stand push-up. This is great for rotator cuff health. You're going to come down, touch the floor. You'll come up, turn to the side of your shoes, bring your arms straight up to the ceiling. Come back down, touch that chest, turn up, come back down, boom. Turn up, keep yourself in a nice tight plank while you do it, hitting lots of different muscle groups all together. From there, we've got towel fly push-ups. This is one of my favorites, and it's something that's a little different. You gotta get on a slick floor, so if you got some linoleum, here we slide. Start the towel out wide, put a hand on either side, slide it together in the center. Come down nice and tight, and then slide those hands together, just like you're doing a chest fly. You're gonna get shoulders, you're gonna get those pecs popping, it's gonna look good. All right, the last one we're gonna look at is crossover push-ups. I'm gonna use the mat for this. You'll be in a nice straight line. You can use risers. You'll see sometimes people do it with a medicine ball. One hand on the mat, one hand on the floor. I'm gonna plyo again, touch, boom, jump across, jump across, jump across, firing back and forth. These variations are meant to keep your body guessing. If you always do the same thing, you're always going to get the same results. So we try to up the bar a little bit with each workout. Get a little bit better one rep at a time. Good luck. Be well.